Kita natin kung gaano ka-hands-on ang mag-asawang Kramer sa pagbuo ng kanilang dream home, lalong-lalo na si Doc. At para mas sumarap pa ang ating bonding sa kanilang tahanan, siya rin mismo ang nag-prepare ng food for everyone.
Ano to? This is?
This is the chicken curry that I'm talking about.
Why is it special?
You taste it and you will see why it's special.
What did your, ano?
My gosh, my mom, it's so complicated, I don't know how to cook it.
Because?
Put a lot of sauce. That's how you'll enjoy it. There's the rice. Put more spices pa. The sauce, Kris.
Natakot ako yung said sobrang
kamangoy. Hindi, you try it first.
Sarap.
This one naman, you should try this. There's garlic. There's garlic there. And actually, that's tabak, which is really good.
Wait, who did that?
I did that.
Mala, sarap na to.
Ano to, bro?
That's
Angus. Pero humihingi ko ng bonggang-bonggang rice.
This is your mom's invento.
Tapos niya, she did that.
Ito, timpla mo to.
Yes.
Bakit? Turo na manino.
Me? I love to cook. I played around and I combined that.
Sobrang perfect.
My mom actually is the one who influenced me to cook.
Totoo natin to sa studio, Miss Kris. Sobrang sarap.
Sarap, no?
Panalo.
Good.
Patay talaga to si Miss Darla.
It's messy na.
Sarap nitong ano?
Beef.
Beef.
May tamis.
A bit, there's a bit of Cajun there also.
Cajun?
Yes.
Ano yung Cajun?
Cajun spice.
Wait, sandali. Ano naman to?
Shrimp gambas.
Na ano naman ang timpla nito?
Salt and pepper, butter.
Oh.
That's it?
Hindi.
Meron pang konting...
May garlic, I'm sure.
Ah, the garlic, yeah. That's part of onion and garlic. I mean, the spices lang.
Sarap.
Sarap din.
Mm-mm. Cheska can cook.
Hindi kayo nataba.
She tried cooking before. Yeah, she can. Pero that's not her forte.
Pag may kanublad, walang paligoy-ligoy. Diretso lang. Pero hindi nakaka-offend. Kasi totoo lang. Why your boyfriend-girlfriend matagal?
Yeah, 5 years. We got married on our 5th-year anniversary.
And then?
And then, now we're 4 years into the marriage. So 9 years together na.
But you've also suffered many heartaches.
With her, hindi kami nag-break. Wala kami mga cool-off.
I'm sure gusto mo ito. Nilalapit ko na sa'yo.
Alam ko na nga. Because they are mature, Miss Kris. Wala silang break-up, Miss Kris.
Wala.
Wala din silang cool-off. Tayo lagi, konting kuan lang. Cool-off. Konting ganun tayo eh.
Kayo? Ganun kayo?
Nag-ganun kayo. Nag-cool-off-cool-off kayo.
Ano ulit?
Nag-utong talaga tayo sa pag-tour ng bahay nila.
Correct. Totoo ba na sa Baguio, sa Palengke, ang daming coffee?
Ay, hindi ako pumunta ron.
Saan? Di ba laking Baguio ka?
Yeah, but I did. Wala, hindi pa ako nag-grocery
doon. Alam ko, saan ang galing yan? Ano yan, Miss Kris?